I would agree, we're just gonna get over the big control. We wanna know what these bullets do with the oven doors, both the glass and the metal, in the worst case scenario. And they all seem to be similar amounts of pretty gnarly. But that gives us a perfect baseline with which to continue the testing. And the next thing we do is we start baking some bullets, get some leaky popcorn.
What did you just say? Okay, I heard what you said. Why did you say it?
Dude, we're doing rodeo myth.
Oh, cool, what's why?
Red flag to a bull, cowboy.
That's what color red. You ate the bull from starting out. I always wanted to test that.
But really unpredictable. I think it's really simple. I'll just put on a red sweatsuit. I'll stand in the middle of the room with a wrestling belt.
And sit down for a